Hello and welcome once again to Leeds Minster. I'm going to start today's recital with part of an organ concerto by Handel. Handel was a fine businessman as well as an excellent composer, and he reckoned that by writing an organ concerto with himself as soloist in the intervals of his oratorios, he'd attract a larger audience. I don't know what the orchestra would think of that, since it meant that they couldn't get away in the interval to the nearest pub for a drink, but never mind. So today I'm going to do a transcription of the first two movements of his second concerto in B flat. After that, a short piece by John Jeffreys, perhaps rather less well known. He was a prolific composer, especially in the 1950s and 60s. Lots of songs, concertos, especially a number of violin concertos for his wife. But he didn't get round to writing for the organ until the mid-80s. And he's written a lot of short pieces. This one, called Toby's Air, I don't know who Toby was, but I think it was actually his dog. He did write a number of pieces with Toby in the title. It's a lovely short piece, and I hope you'll like it. And finally, fanfare. This is inspired by one or two verses from Psalm 81, in which we're told to sing merrily unto God our strength, with the help of merry harps, lutes, and trumpets. No mention of organ, but never mind. I don't think there's much more to say about that. You should spot the dances in the middle, and certainly the trumpets, as you know, this organ is well equipped with those. So that's the music, and I hope you enjoy it.